Michael Faraday's background was far from privileged. Born to a poor family in London in 1791, Faraday received very little formal education and was forced to leave school at the age of 13 to work as an apprentice to a bookbinder. Despite his lack of formal education, Faraday was a natural scientist and had a deep curiosity about the natural world. As a young man, Faraday became interested in the emerging field of chemistry and began to experiment with electrical phenomena in his spare time. He spent many hours in the basement laboratory of his employer. Many of his discoveries had profound impacts on the natural world, including the principles of electromagnetism and the nature of chemicals. One of Faraday's most famous inventions was the electric motor. This was a major breakthrough in the understanding of electricity and its practical applications. Faraday's motor was the first device to convert electrical energy into mechanical energy, and it was an important step towards the development of modern electric motors. But perhaps Faraday's most important discovery was the principle of electromagnetic induction. This principle states that a changing magnetic field can produce an electric current in a wire. This discovery was revolutionary and formed the basis for the development of modern electrical systems. Faraday was a prolific researcher and made many other important contributions to the fields of chemistry and physics. He discovered the laws of electrolysis, which describe how electrical energy is used to split molecules into their component parts. He also made significant contributions to the understanding of the nature of light and the nature of chemical bonds. In addition to his scientific accomplishments, Faraday was a talented experimenter and demonstrator, and he was known for his ability to take complex concepts and make them understandable to the public. He was an influential figure in the scientific community and was widely recognized for his contributions to science. Michael Faraday. Best known for his work and electrochemistry, hence a self-made man who was one of the most influential scientists in history. Due to his remarkable commitment to incredible self-education, he unearthed insights into electricity that educated even those attending prestigious institutions like Oxford and Cambridge. You might not be familiar with him like you are with Einstein or Darwin, but he's a great scientist. His impact is huge. Without him, there wouldn't be electrical motors. He's the one who first figured out the fundamental field theories that inspired later scientists like Maxwell and even Einstein. He reached these revelations through unwavering persistence and an insatiable hunger for knowledge, ultimately discovering his true calling. This incredible scientist was the Michael Faraday.